digging through the archives on cduniverse.com, I was reading the product description from Intoxicated Demons, where they wrote, flashy, booty-slapping Latino hip-hop created by horny substance abusers. How have things changed in the intervening 22 years?
Shit hasn't really changed too much, man. You know, a little bit hornier, you know, that's it. The ladies are definitely hornier now. Thanks, man. Oh, man, you gave me ice. Yo. No ice.
Just like his beats, not watered down.
Yeah. I like my shit straight raw.
Does the tour life, I mean, does this ever get tough? I mean, do you party every night on tour?
I mean, I can't help it. It's a fucking party every night, right?
Any resolutions? Did you make a New Year's resolution? Oh, I saw, actually, one of your Instagram pics. You were dressed up as Pitbull for New Year's.
Yeah, I had to get on my Pitbull shoe. You know, every year I gotta, you know, get jiggy with it. You know, at least once a year you gotta do it, you know. 2017, you know, popping it off, got drunk like always.
Right now, we're in some strange political times. What did you think about the election results?
My life goes on, man. It don't matter if who's the president, really, you know? I always told motherfuckers, we always had clowns to be presidents. All our presidents was always clowns, and everything was always fucked up.
Yeah.
So let's get a real clown, and maybe shit, it won't be fucked up. Let's try something different.
And at least we can see it for what it is.
And maybe shit, maybe this clown, as everybody sees him, might make a change. Might fucking put his foot in somebody's ass and make a change. I don't know.
So did you vote?
Nah, I don't vote. I do music. My life goes on regardless if the Terminator's the president, you know? If Kanye West is the president, we'll still be doing this, you know?
We basically have the old white Kanye West as president right now because they're both completely fucking nuts.
He has blonde hair, so, you know.
Both of them. We got an orange-skinned president and a blonde-haired Kanye trying to be Eminem. Off the hook this year. Getting mad money off the books this year.
Ain't nothing but crooks in here. Getting mad money off the books this year. Yo, what's good? This is Psycho Les, world-famous Beatnuts. I'm chilling here with my man, Van Stylez. Styles, baby. Thank God. Thank diggity. And right now, you checking out undergroundhiphop.com. You